What was the hurry? The law allows the chairman 7 days. He hurried to announce on the third day, 2.5 days. What was the hurry?
Ndio swala kuu lililoibuliwa na mawakili wa NASA kuhusiana na IEBC kutangaza matokeo siku tatu baada ya shughuli ya kupiga kura bila kuwa na fomu zote 40883 kutoka kwenye vituo vya kupiga kura.
That if at least 11,000 from 34As were not at the National Tallying Center, on what basis did the chairman declare the results? And then the chairman says, my lord, it was on the basis of form 34B.
Ambapo NASA inasema ni kinyume na uamuzi wa mahakama uliotolewa kuhusiana na kuwasilishwa kwa matokeo ya uchaguzi.
By so doing, they admit to have breached the law. What the chairman must look at is form 34A. And then check without varying that the entries match with 34B. Then he can proceed to declare. He did not do that in this case by their own admission.
NASA ikisisitiza hayo kwa waraka uliotolewa na IEBC siku tano baada ya uchaguzi kusema kuwa haingeweza kuwasilisha fomu 34A kwa wakati huo.
Right in the presidential election special provisions is the necessity for the returning officer, the second respondent, to verify before he declares. And we submit that this indeed was not done. We go a step further, my lord, and we say it could not have been done. This, therefore, could not lead to a result, and that the declaration of result was therefore in violation of Article 38 and could not give forth of a lawful result, a lawful declaration.
IEBC kutokuwa na fomu hizo siku sita baada ya uchaguzi na kuwasilisha fomu hizo baada ya maagizo ya mahakama kukizua tetesi.
This is the Bomas triangle. 34As come in and then they disappear. We don't know what happens to them. My lords, this is not law. This is not accuracy. This is not verifiability. This is not transparency.
NASA ikisema kuwa kutowasilishwa kwa fomu hizo kunaashiria kuwa zilikuwa zinakarabatiwa.
Instead of changing the result to the 34As, suppose you change the 34As to match the result which you have given. Then when people go back to the 34As, the result, false result, and the 34As will match. But only, my lords, if they are false 34As.
Elections have winners and losers. Even in court, depending on the nature of the proceedings, they are winners or losers. But at the end of the day, the process is so important, so as much as the result. So that even in judicial proceedings, people are interested in
Wakisisitiza kuwa mahakama iangazie shughuli nzima ya uchaguzi ilivyoendeshwa na ni nani alifaidika na upungufu wa IEBC. Faiza Maganga, Citizen Nipashe.